This is the Beeman Report, brought to you by SAFE, the Society for the Advancement of Financial Education. The chart looks strong for this stock. Well, how many people have looked at price and volume charts for specific stocks or for the market as a whole? To some, the alchemy of technical analysis is the road to riches, while others will say it's all meaningless. Which is true? Should you become a student of technical charting, 200-day moving averages, 10-day moving averages, head and shoulder patterns? The reality is near-term markets are driven by emotional swings of investors. Good news tends to cause optimism, which translates into higher prices, and bad news translates into lower prices. The charts do show the behavior of investors by looking at price momentum, volume momentum, and other things, so the short answer is yes. A proper understanding of charts does help you capture returns from stocks and markets. However, don't be fooled by purveyors of magical systems using fancy things like Fibonacci ratios. While there is empirical evidence that properly using technical measures works, magic systems rarely do. These sellers of systems will show you beautiful back-tested results and show you all of the winners they accurately predicted, but will they show you the losers and the ones they inaccurately predicted? If it seems too good to be true, it usually is.